There's 50-some days left. I'm just going to work like the devil to try to earn every single vote I can.
Address you and ask some of the first questions. And
look at
the
here?
First one. Yeah.
Okay.
Senor Biden, usted y Obama son
responsables. Mr. Biden, you and Obama are responsible for a record-breaking number of immigrants being deported. How can you guarantee us that this will not continue happening in our communities?
It took much too long to get it right. That's the fact. Period. Number one. Number two, but compared to where we are today, and look where you are. How are you feeling today in terms of this president? Everything he's done, separating thousands, there's still thousands of people who are being separated from their families. They're deporting people. They're standing outside a church waiting to come out after mass. There are going to be no deportations in the first 100 days of my campaign.
Let me get that right. You are going to freeze deportations?
Freeze deportations for the first 100 days. And then there's 50-some days left. I'm just going to work like the devil to try to earn every single vote I can.